Who picked out Taimur's name though?
It's got to be Saif, obviously.
Right.
He loves history. He's very articulate on, you know, the warriors he likes. He reads about them. And I think he was, yeah, he was a fan of the Mongol Taimur. And also the fact that as a child, he read a lot about it. Mm-hmm. He had a neighbor whose name was Taimur and he was very fascinated with him. He used to play with him a lot.
Okay.
And the name kind of stayed with him.
Right.
So I think that along with the fact that the name means iron, Taimur is very strong, the name, the actual meaning is iron.
Right.
So when he told me that and I read up on it, I was like, well, if you know, it's a boy and I have a son, I would think of him nothing less than an iron man.
Right.
And I would want him to face his life like that. So it's Taimur.